back to our Saving the California Dream special with series producer Heidi Kuda. Heidi?
All right. The lesson learned by Facebook and Groupon, which are watching their stock values plummet, is to be successful, it can't just be about user numbers. It's got to be about turning a profit. The next guy we spotlight co-founded the retail site Hotlook. It was so successful, he sold it to Nordstrom for $270 million. He's now partnered with the retail giant and Nine West founder Vince Camuto to start the shoe site Soul Society.
There's a true emerging opportunity to develop brands from scratch on the internet, have that direct relationship with your customer. We thought it was wise, hey, let's start our own brand and let's build a relationship directly with our own customers and be in a position to ride this emerging rising tide.
Nordstrom would have never came after you if you weren't already very successful in what you were doing.
One of the reasons we sold Hotlook to Nordstrom and one of the reasons we decided to get into business with them again with this venture, Soul Society, is they're very progressive. They're super smart. They're highly competitive. And it really has provided us the capacity to do things we wouldn't otherwise be able to do. So I think they have a tremendous amount of foresight in terms of making sure they're in front of the evolution and or revolution that's happening in the fashion industry.
I think one of the lessons that we're learning right now is that it's really important to be a business and to focus on your bottom line.
E-commerce, it's all about the transaction. In the end, it's all about getting transactions and making sure they're profitable.
You not only have excitement building around Silicon Beach, but you've got the numbers to back it up.
There are some big developing businesses here, predominantly in the fashion internet space. It's the combination of those two things, capital and creativity, that is really creating Los Angeles, or I should say positioning Los Angeles as a beachhead for this type of fashion internet dynamic. So as an entrepreneur in this community, it's awesome to watch.
It is awesome to watch. Now Forbes calls our next guest, Jason Nazar, one of the hottest tech entrepreneurs in LA. He's the co-founder of DocStock.com, which helps businesses cut through red tape, and creator of Startups Uncensored, a tech happening that brings the industry together. Nice to have you here, Jason.
Thanks for having me.
So tell us, what is DocStock.com?
DocStock is one of the most visited sites on the internet. We get 20 million people a month coming to the website, and we help small businesses. And we do that by helping them get the documents and premium content like courses they need to start and grow their business.
And that's probably so handy in California. Because it's not easy. We always hear from small businesses that there's so much that they have to go through, so you simplify it for them.
The biggest thing small businesses are worried about is how they get customers, how they raise money, and so we want to take the headache out of everything else. So imagine any legal document, any business form, any financial model you ever needed. We have all of that content on the site.
Who are your biggest competitors?
Well, we're competing with anyone that wants to own the small business space online because we're one of the most visited sites online for small business. So our goal is to see that small business through from the point of inception all the way to the point that they build a great business, lifestyle business for the founders.
And business to business sites is a big deal right now in Silicon Beach, isn't it? Like helping businesses, that's one of the big industries.
Well, I'm taking it my personal mission to save California. I started watching the segment and you inspired me, and that's why we started DocStock.
How do you make money doing this?
So we're a profitable company for many years now. We have a subscription service. Mm. So people pay us $20 a month and they can access virtually any document they're ever gonna need for their business. We have courses that you would need, things like teaching you how to get customers, how to raise money. These are taught by experts that have built and sold multi-million dollar businesses. And you know, we've got a team of 40 folks in our office in Santa Monica right by the beach.
There excellent, he is, Jason, excellent, saving excellent. California all by himself.
That's a beautiful
with
thing.
With his team.
Yeah, that's okay. A beautiful thing.
Thanks very much. Silicon Beach is all about entrepreneurs like this guy right here, Jason. People looking for the next big idea.
We're trying to create a movement out here in Southern California to create the social good industry. It's kind of the industry that we live in. We want to bring it here to Southern California.